Hello Galactic Family. This is absolutely incredible and makes me overflow with emotion when I think of the power assigned to every person on this planet. Did you know that the DNA of God is inscribed in every molecule that vibrates within us? That is, the code of God or of the whole is literally drawn in every particle of life that blows in every person in this world. In the same way, every cell in our body or every constantly vibrating atom in the universe carries the divine spark and the original information of creation. Fantastic, is not it? You have the mind, the heart and the face of God, drawn on the atoms and in every cell of your body and your existence, from the beginning of everything and everything. In the book The Divine Matrix, the famous scientist Greg Braden supports the idea of the existence of a kind of platform of life. For Braden, there is a primordial energy matrix responsible for emanating everything and all life forms registered in the fabric of the universe. According to the researcher, all beings, galaxies, constellations, planets, stars or celestial bodies derive from this source of life and carry the same essence of creation and creator in the nucleus of themselves, atoms or DNA. From this perspective, we are made up of the same substance, energy, and original chemistry of creation. You are gods, said Jesus Christ in making a perfect analogy to the infinite, omnipresent and omniscient power in each of us. When we understand and feel the existence of this Creator's spark in our lives, I can assure you we have become superhuman, powerful, infinite light of wisdom and supreme intelligence. All because we accept the dimension of creation, we understand our divine origin and reconnect with the primordial source, God. The Holy Bible also mentions the fact that all people are made in the image and likeness of God. By this thought, men and women are the pure and natural reflection of the divinity in transit through the earth on the road to the reconnection with the All. My friend and quantum activist, Horacio Frez, also defends the thesis that we are the energetic expression of this divine matrix or creative source. According to Frez, from our manifestation and existence, the universal All manages to experience, at the same time, the infinite human experiences of other personalities scattered throughout the cosmos and of the universe itself. Science and religion enter here at a magical point of convergence. In a different way, both understand the existence of a creator, of a divine and energetic matrix responsible for the existence of all things in the universe. There is the understanding also that all things, including human beings, are composed of the same divine composition of energy and chemistry, originating from the platform of life. We carry the universal DNA of God, the source code of creation, and all the complete and perfect information of the Creator. Therefore, I assure you that all of you are perfect, unique and pure love because you are made in the image and likeness of God. You have immeasurable powers and are able to accomplish everything you desire in life, any dream, any desire, any goal or goal. Just feel part of the creative source and reconnect with the divine that inhabits the soul of each one of you. After all, we are beings of light and shine to perfection. A kiss of light.